An old Texas cowhand, E.C. Abbott, recalled the early days of riding the trail. Here were all these cheap longhorn steers overrunning Texas. Here was the rest of the country crying for beef and no railroads to get them out. So we trailed them out across hundreds of miles of wild country that was thick with Indians. In 1867, the town of Abilene was founded at the end of the Kansas Pacific Railroad. And that was when the trail really started.